This patient came from
St. Louis.
St. Louis.
Yes.
Today's, let me see the doctor's prescribing for information. So we would like to get the smile. You see? So I'm going to show them prototype today for 17 size stuff.
Monday,
17. 17, I'm saying.
My tongue.
Size and 7 star, I'm sorry. Was it crazy? So, how many implants?
Six.
Six implants. So, we're going to show a little bit more detail and then later. It's nice placed implant. It's awesome. And then she can utilize the guide for which tooth shape. So, you have a 9 unique different shape. And then I can show how to do. So here's the AI. So now you don't have any teeth, so we can show you the which tooth you like that. Mm-hmm. From here to this, here.
I like this shape, but with no the pink.
We'll try make the without the pink, because like I said, if I make the too tall, and then I need a pink. We'll see, I'll let you know.
Okay.
So this is more scale types. So we can go to scale, she's good. Okay.
I think we'll be good.
See what I mean?
You can resize it when we do it.
Resize it.
Okay.
So we can resize it. Okay.
So there are the implants.
There was the implant. Show me the one more time implant. Nice. So we can see there was more time union of bottom or what angle. Mm-hmm. Bottom now. Okay, feel it. Proceeding.
Okay, so that's what we get.
That's what we get. Okay.
And then
shade the selection.
Yep. Yeah. Okay. Can you smile so we can see the bottom teeth? There we go.
This is what you Yes.
Nice.
Okay.
No pink, please.
No pink.
All right, try. Now, what's done? Okay, send to proceeding.
Yep.
They okay? And they send to the lab.
Mm-hmm.
And our lab has this shade selection so we can design exactly what patient wants. Okay, so usually laboratory fabricated the wax try and set up. But in case we can try this, you see it a little bit uncomfortable? Thank you. Oh yes, right? Pretty good. So, nice job. Okay, good. Okay, try this.
Okay.
And then start scanning.
Open, please.
So now it's picking up this dust again and matching to the previous data. And now I'm going to go to patient's right side and focus on the tissue area like this. Mm-hmm. It's just bring the previous scan data. I'm looking at this scan bodies, all of these scan bodies, and I'm looking at this height here, like this height. I'm comparing all of them and they look almost same for all of mm-hmm. them. And I'm also looking, I want to look at from the top side as well to see like if all these six are matching to the healing cap location. I'm checking if it's slightly off, like to any direction from the top as well as from this direction and mm-hmm. this one and from this one. Now it looks really good.
Cool.
And earlier I scanned this and also patient's inside upper, and I did the manual matching click here and also on the patient's mouth scan, and it already aligned everything to the upper. Now it's calculating the bite. Yeah, now everything's
cool.
The designer will love it, because me personally, I spend like 30 minutes or 1 hour trying to put everything together.
We're going to make the longer teeth, mm-hmm. so there's no
gingiva. Yeah.
No gingiva, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
More. Out. Yeah, it's good. Better.
Mm-hmm.
Now even better, yes. Entire distal corner.
Like here as well.
Yep. Now getting there. Yes.
Okay.
Good. And a little bit more.
Okay.
Good. Getting there. Out more. Yeah. Juna.
Yes.
Juna, what do you think? So temporary.
I love it. I am so happy you make my day, man.
Thank you.
You have your magic hand.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. But I will start crying.
All right. It's a long journey. His patient was here from St. Louis to all the way Naperville, Illinois, which is really worth it to come here. Using the Rosen screw, which is no Thai base at all, and then she approved this one perfectly except color, so we make the more enhanced color from here to make this better. And just like lifelike restorations, it's not like the temporary, it's like the teeth. So we make the same thing, the Rosen screw, this 6 implant. And then patients request no pink at all. So we just add a little bit more the thickness because the strength, because this is really thin, this area. So I just add a little bit more here because patient cannot see much the tissue height, so which is no problem. So I fabricate it, finish this final restoration, and I'm dealing with the articulations. This is the final the occlusion contact. The really exciting about the Elliot scanners is shining 3D, and whenever they took this, and we skipped all procedure, which is wax try-in. We just made the PMMA directly after fabricated. After scanning the scan body, and here's a bite, which is this same thing doctor sent to us. And you saw the our design and finished final restoration. So we skipped all procedures, saved the 2 trip at least, which is great. And then this is the final. Okay, try in with the Lozen screw. Just make sure we're good.
Oops, one second. Oh, there we go. Yep. You can hear it.
This is the final processing, so make the lighter color for zirconia top. Patient doesn't want the pink porcelain. So you screw down, starting. All right, here's one's done. And the other two. She wants feminine looking. She'll go to the lower two in the future. Lozen screw, the 4 mouse case, no pink zirconia. Lighter, it's good.
Nice, beautiful.
thank you.
Beautiful, thank you so, so much.
Thank you, long journey. Finally, we finish it. That's what she wants, girly looking. And then she went to the lower. Beautiful. Thanks for coming from all the way Missouri, right?
Yes.
Appreciate it.
Wow. Missouri.
Thank you. Now you can eat, everything's good.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Double check. Take the bite. It's good occlusion contact. Tap, tap. Great. Okay. And then we successfully done, huh? That's what you want, girly looking.
Yes.
Beautiful?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Happy?
Happy. I'm so happy. Thank you for all.
Now you can drive all the way to Missouri. Okay, so oral six implant.
People don't waste money in the other lab. Come here.
Thank you.